Yep. Boy. look, girl. Clear out. Go on, girl. Get going, girl. Yep. Come on. Here.
Wait.
Yep. Yep, yep. Let's get. Yep.
Here.
You're all right, boy. Hold on.
You been helping Pearson or strangling folks? Because that's a lot of blood.
Yep. Yep. Yeah. Okay there. Come on, boy. Giddy up. Okay, boy. Let's go.
Insist.
Insist all you like. Ain't happening. Arthur, tell her.
Tell her what?
She ain't coming with us to collect her husband.
Abigail, you ain't coming. That's the end of the matter.
See, there, you heard him. Now let's go.
But
nothing. It'll be quicker and easier with just the two of us. Plus, John will be calmer.
Thank you both.
All right. Here goes nothing. The place is surrounded by marshland. Should hopefully give us a bit of cover to move in close enough to find a spot and look for John. This time of day, prisoners will probably be working the fields.
Then all we gotta do is take out all the guards and row our way out of there. Seems simple enough.
How many times, Marston?
Okay, bring us over. We good? head for that watchtower.
Okay.
Stay low.
I'll deal with him.
John.
Grab that rifle. You can use the scope.
Hey, I think I see him. There's a group in front of that barn just to our right.
Yeah. I see two guards. Okay, take them out, and let's go get our boy. Nice. Wait, shit! I don't think that was John.
Let's go over there and see.
Okay, come on. I think one of those guards was still moving. Arthur, let's keep moving.
Where is he? You see him?
No.
Try anything, I'll blow your damn head off. You clear on that?
Yes. Very clear.
Oh, no, you don't.
Come on, partner. Now, why don't you apologize to the lady for pointing a gun at her?
Excuse me?
I said apologize.
I'm sorry, ma'am.
Ain't no harm done.
So, where do we go?
Towards the entrance, I guess.
And who's in charge of this fine establishment?
Jameson, sir.
Jameson who?
No, Mr. Jameson. Heston Jameson.
Is he a nice fella?
He's been quite an exacting boss at times.
I look forward to meeting him.
They're not gonna let you do this.
Well, that's gonna be up to you, my friend.
Please.
So, you a popular employee, my friend?
Not especially.
Well, I guess we're about to find out.
Come on, march him straight up to the front gate.
You better hope someone in there actually gives a damn about this fool.
Guess we'll see. We're gonna have to shoot our way out of here regardless.
For your guns!
Stay down!
Okay, friend, be cool now. Just do as I say.
Put the weapons down, now!
Jameson! Is Jameson in?
He's in Saint-Denis.
They got Milliken.
Got him and gonna kill him. Unless you bring me John Marston. Right now. You got 1 minute. I'm counting. One, two, three. Milliken, is it?
Yes, sir.
Will you count for me? I got talking to do.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Today's your lucky day. Let's go! You regret this day. I think I liked you better when you...
We should get out of here quick before the law gets wind of this.
So what the hell happened in Saint Denis? Is Abigail all right?
She's fine. Jack is too. She managed to escape when they got Hosea.
Hosea? That still don't seem real, somehow. All them years. Arthur. He was like... like family.
Yeah, we lost young Lenny, too.
No. What a goddamn mess. And did we... what about... the money?
Lost somewhere at the bottom of the ocean.
What? How the hell did that happen?
We hit on a boat. It's the only way out of there. The boat went down in a storm, and we ended up stranded on an island somewhere near Cuba.
Cuba? Wait, you're gonna have to tell me all this again.
It's a long story, but things ain't been good, John.
You're telling me?
We're holed up now in the mountains to the north, near Roanoke Ridge, some caves there. The Pinkertons caught up with us again. Move.
Yeah. Seems Molly ratted us out, the bitch. So she's dead too.
Jesus. Maybe you should have just left me to hang.
And I should warn you, Dutch didn't want us breaking you out. Said it wasn't the right time, so... might not be the hero's welcome you're imagining.
So much for no man left behind. I can't stop thinking about this. In the bank, when they grabbed me, he saw it. Felt almost like he had a moment to do something and didn't.
The Dutch ain't himself right now. Or maybe he just ain't who we thought he was.
Guess we don't need to worry about who's his favorite no more.
Guess not.
We told you we would.
John! What are you doing here?
It's good to see you too, partner.
I meant I hadn't sent for you yet.
I went.
But I said that.
Yeah, I know what you said. I felt different.
Is that so?
Yes.
And when Spring and John brings the law down on all of us, what then, Arthur?
Well, I guess we'll have another fight on our hands.
Loyalty, Arthur, it ain't. I had a goddamn plan! John, you are my brother. You are my son. I was coming for you.
It was talking to Hank.
Arthur, thank you. Thank you so much.
Oh, he ain't done yet, Abigail. Dutch seems...
to have lost his mind? No.
Just be careful.
I don't have to be careful. I have you as a friend.
hell of a time, Arthur.
Just seems like we're making a whole lot of trouble for no real reason.
Trouble for those who deserve it always seemed reason enough for Dutch. Problem is, I ain't sure he cares who he's fighting no more.
Bring me something soon if you can, Arthur. You
can't kill everyone.
Many thanks.
So, now what are the pair of you scheming about now, huh? Goddamn traitors.
Not your pop.
You? You were nothing but a street rat.
Well, the quality's a bit lacking.
He believed in you when no other son of a bitch would. You ain't been nothing but a bad
actor. Yeah.
This is the one. Kill them for what they done to us.
You ain't got nowhere to run.
Whoa. Whoa.
God damn it.
Close in on him.
Get on, let's go find you. Take him out.
never listen to me. It's like talking to a goddamn wall.
What do you want me to do?
I don't want you to work in that mine no more, okay?
Gosh darn it!
Hey there.
Hey, partner.
Yep.
Nice fire. Mind if I warm my bones? Y'all knew these was Murphy Hills. You should be careful where you're camping.
I can look after myself. Besides, it's free country.
Free country? No. Everything bought and paid for. And we gonna protect what's ours. Y'all be careful where you wander. Come on, let's go. I think you got the message.
Gonna kill you next time.
come.
Oh, hey there.
How you feeling, ma'am?
Much better than I've felt in a long time. If we hadn't caught that rabbit, I don't think I'd have made it another day.
Well, you look better.
Better and determined, thanks to you. And if I'm gonna learn to hunt, I figured it was time I learned how to use Cal's gun properly.
Well, how's that working out for you?
Well, let's just say my prey is looking decidedly unscathed. But the end of labor is to gain leisure. Is that not what Aristotle said?
Well, I don't know much about Aristotle, but, well, I know a thing or two about shooting a gun. Look, you gotta hold steady and firm, You just focus. Breathe slowly, and always pull the trigger on empty lungs. Here, I'll show you. Okay, calm and steady.
Don't snatch at the trigger.
Go on, then. Well, this clearly isn't a lesson in quick draw. Well, if it takes this long, no wonder I've been doing it wrong. You make it look so easy.
All right. You try now. Remember to breathe.
Wait to breathe out. Wait to breathe out. Would you look at that? I haven't hit one that close all day.
Not bad. Focus on the inhale. Shoot on the exhale. My turn. I'll shoot a few more this time.
Oh no, that wretched rat is back. Over there, you see? It's been a thorn on my side ever since we moved here. Kill it, please. I got away. I told you it was fast. Anyway, my turn.
Come on, come on. What can I say? Thank you. I still have some of the rabbit left that I salted up. Would you join me for a meal? It's the least I can do. Are you coming or not? Go ahead and take a seat at the table. Food is just about done. Are you sure you don't want to sit down? You look exhausted. Well, it's good and hot. I hope you enjoy it. You helped me to catch it, after all. Bon appetit.
Huh?
Please enjoy. And thank you again for everything. I really am grateful.
It was nothing.
You're a good man.
There we go. Yep. Yep, yep. Wait.
Boy.
Sure, anyway.
Yeah.
Yep.
Hamish.
Arthur! Come in.
You said, we could go for a hunt.
I did. There's this huge she-wolf been stalking me the last few nights I've been out, but she can wait. Let's talk a while.
Sure.
So what do you do?
Me? I'm a wanderer. I was born further north, but I spent a lot of time out west. It's funny. I never saw myself as a wanderer man. But...
The bodies lay so thick, you could have walked across the whole field without your boots touching mud.
Those were bad times. Mm.
Yes, they were. Would you like some more coffee?
Please.
Ooh-wee! What have we here? Yeah, she's right across there.
That close.
She's acting brazen. Come on. Let's mount up.
Come on. She went around to the left, around the lake. She's down here somewhere.
All right, boy.
She's not gonna wait around.
Wolves shouldn't come so close to people.
Yeah, it's strange. When the whole country was wild, they could go where they liked. Now they're stuck hiding in the few corners of wilderness we got left.
It's a feeling with which I can sympathize.
This ain't a country for wild animals, nor wild men, neither.
Not anymore, it seems.
You hear that?
Yep.
Quickly now, this way. Up there, on the outcrop, you see her? Let's go around it.
Okay, I'm with you.
We're on to... Come on.
Okay.
Let's get up to the top. Have a look around from up there. View loves hills, don't you, boy? You eat them up for breakfast.
Easy.
What we got here? Is that a fresh kill?
Could be. Is the blood set?
Let me take a look.
Yep. That was her dinner. Now, where'd she get to? My guess, she's gone somewhere over there.
There's a whole lot of over there.
That's the problem. There she is. Got shy all of a sudden. You got some extra miles in you tonight.
Oh, if we gotta chase her, let's chase her.
All right. Come on.
Hey! Over here!
Yep.
Come on, then. Damn it! Too slow! It looks like she's headed into the woodland. We're gonna have to track her through the scrub. Better to be on foot. Send your horse somewhere safe.
Get going, boy. There's a...
You went in there. All right. We gotta track her. Now you wanna take the lead? Hey, up there. Is that the she-wolf? Complete and unconditional.
Yeah, I don't think the wolves would have shown much mercy.
That's quite an ambush he led us into.
Yeah, bushwhacking, I'd call it.
Huh? Goddamn!
Damn you! Monster!
Monster! Shit! Murder! Whoa!
You all right?
I was ready to offer...
Damn you! Monster!
Arthur! Shit! Arthur! Whoa!
You all right?
I was ready to offer my complete and unconditional...
Damn you, monster!
Arthur! Shit! Arthur! You all right?
Yeah.
Damn.
We could speak. Stories he tell. What kind of wolf you gotta be to get this big? Almost a shame we killed it.
Let's go, boy.
Okay, boy.
okay.
Let's get here. Yep.
Get away from me now! Fuera!
For you, mister. Le debo la vida.
Come on, boy.
Get up, mate.
Dear sir, you were once very kind to Beau and myself, and it pains me to ask you to show us further kindness. But I have nowhere else to turn, and...
Not the best quality, but some seasoning will hide it.
Just make sure it goes into the pot, not your pocket.
Good job, Mr. Morgan.
Hey.
You some bitch. In my dreams, I saw y'all drowning in blood.
Okay, boy.
Cousin killing some bitch! Take him!
But that's the one!
Yeah.
Come in, come in. Hello. Feel free to have a poke about. Ah. Done. Look at you. Been on a bit of a spree, have you?
What are you talking about?
Ah, nothing. Just thought you looked a bit peakier than... Sorry, don't mind me.
Thank you for your help.
Hey there. Welcome. You look like I feel.
And how's that?
Death. Or in my case, like dying.
Well, how's that for a welcome?
I'm sorry. How can I help you? Someone wants your head pretty bad.
Hey,
I'll
lady.
Tell the people
hey.
At Amberino that I
need some help.
Bye then.
I don't know this place well. Sense of direction.
It ain't good. It's all right.
Deep pockets in this community, and we watch out for our own. Hope you remember that. All right, what do you want? Sure, don't go greasing up the pages, though. Had to have it, eh? I can rifle the barrel for you if you'd like. I could put some sights on that if you're interested. Hey, you know that gun could use a few choice parts. Really make a sing. Shows well. You're gonna buy something, right? I can improve the accuracy of that, you know. All right. Weapon's only as good as its stock. Got some fine ones cut just for it. I have one myself. Got some nice parts for that gun, you know. Interested in a stock? Could put some carbons on it, too. Fine choice. Had to have it, eh? I have one myself. You have a good one.
Hey, I need to get to that poster behind you. Would you move a little?
I will not. Deputy put up plenty. Go get one of those.
Please, mister. I'll just reach by. It won't take but a second.
I'm leaning on it. Find one that ain't in use.
Hey, move. I need that poster.
Oh, I'll move, all right. How's this for moving? No damn manners.
I'm taking a liking to killing you, boy.
This what?
Oh my God.
This one ain't after no funny business, okay? Have fun reading.
Yep, that's
bye now. Why are you staring? I remind you of somebody?
I can scarcely believe it.
Yeah.
came. You came. You finally came.
I came.
Oh, thank you. Thank you, you lovely, lovely man.
Calm down, miss.
Oh, come on. Let's go. We ain't got a minute to lose. They killed her. They killed Miss Calhoun. All she wanted was a better lot for women, and they killed her, those pigs.
Who killed her?
I don't know.
Okay, let's try and get you a train. And Bo's just waiting at the station in the hope you'll show up, or I'll show up to help you show up.
He goes to there every day he can, makes up some excuse or other. I said he would see me there one day soon, and today he will, God willing.
Well, well, if he's there, that's true love, all right.
I've hardly seen him since the rally. They watch me so carefully, and he's waited, or so his letters say. Our families won't let us out. And then all that business with Aunt Catherine and my cousins. You saw the house. And then Lee Gray and those boys killed. So much bloodshed. We're here. He'll be out at the front. Will you ride on the train with us a little, just to the first stop?
Fine.
You came.
Oh, Bo, my sweet, my best of men.
Oh, I'm hardly a man at all. But I love you, Penelope Braithwaite. Sir, how can we ever repay your kindness?
Some of them jewels would do just fine.
Bo, Arthur's gonna join us. I think we need the support. Please, could you buy the tickets, dear Mr. Morgan? We can't chance being seen.
Sure.
Thank you. We'll meet you on the platform.
Can I have 3 tickets to Saint Denis, please, sir?
Of course. Oh, hello, sir.
Hello, Alden. I hope all is well.
Not terribly, but good to see you.
Hey, cousin. No, hey, no, you leave us alone. Penelope, get back. Come on.
Excuse me, Alden.
Hey.
Get on the train. Get your bags, miss. I got this.
Come here, Yankee.
With pleasure, you goddamn fool. Didn't want to come back here without giving you a whipping.
We should have done this last time.
Get on the train, Bo. Go to your woman. Four fists and maybe one brain between you.
You're gonna get hurt, cowboy. Get him, Scott.
Come on, Arthur. If that is his real name, it doesn't matter. He can fight.
Oh, Arthur, come on!
Come back here without giving you a whipping.
We should have done this last time.
Get on the train, Bo. Go to your woman. Four fists and maybe one brain between you.
You're gonna get hurt, cowboy. Get him, Scott.
Come on, Arthur. If that is his real name, doesn't matter. He can fight.
Oh, Arthur, come on.
done. That is quite a family you got there, son.
I know.
Deal with this. Jules! I knew... You must have all the jewels in the state. The amount of your cousins is here.
What the hell's going on? Is this a train robbery? Please, walk them away from the passengers. I couldn't bear it.
If you're gonna shoot those folks, do it from the front.
Hold tight, all right? I'll take a look up front.
What will you do?
I'll figure it out. Yep. We'll be right back. Thank you. Now, let's get you off to Boston before any more of your relatives show up. Yep.
Look out, will you?
I need some money.
Can you help us all out?
Now, you see, Helen, Acri here is a silly boy. You can't punch, my sweet. It's sad, really. Oh, my, our friend.
Hello.
I bet you can punch. Do me and the lady a favor here, would you? And thrash this impudent... Come on. Hit me.
You really walloped him!
Right, yikes! I'm fine. Ooh, look there! I got a proper chin! Not like that toe rag.
Good Lord above!
Doesn't hurt.
Oh. Hey, hit me again! Right here!
Right here!
Oh. Weren't you taught never to hit girls? Punch a man for once. Give me your worst.
I think he's done for.
Barely even felt it.
There's only one thing for it, then. Hit me in the manhood.
They've come out his ears.
Enough, gentlemen?
Yes, I think so.
Oh, I slipped, and I hope you killed the leprechaun.
And he's still alive?
Shoot him, please, one of you.
There, there, up you get. We need to get some steak on those wounds.
Madam, gentlemen, good luck to you.
Whatever got into your heads?
Careful,
let's
there.
Get you back to your room.
Easy, easy.
Hi there.
Welcome.
I'm fine. Don't you worry about me.
Nice bit of grooming. People take notice. Some grooming goes a long way. Looks nice. It's all yours. A few careful trims and this horse will look just fine. Yup, looking mighty fine. Little fine grooming always sets off a horse. That's fine looking. Good saddles is almost as important as a good horse.
good.
Bring that horse back if you need anything.
You ain't scaring nobody.
Look out.
No harm done.
Jesus! Y'all right there, sir?
Yes.
Addy,
why?
Nice to see you. Been some grip going around here, and I... I just thought, you know what? Never mind. What can I do for you? Thanks. See you again soon.
Damn fool! Look out!
Was you followed?
No.
Was you followed?
I said no.
Okay.
What is your problem?
What is your problem, partner? You don't look so good.
What is wrong with you?
Nothing wrong with me. I'm fit as a fiddle.
And not inside you, ain't.
I'm just a realist, friend.
Micah reckons there's a rat. Oh, does he? On what evidence?
He's only back a minute. Pinkerton show up.
We've been on the run since you two fools went crazy in Blackwater. We barely escaped with our lives in Saint Denis. Now we got a rat.
Well, Molly clearly talked, but who else?
Maybe we pushed things too hard. Maybe time for folks like us is past. We don't need a rat. We got sloppier than the town drunk, and they know who we are, and where we are, and what we're doing.
Way I see it, best thing we can do is let the week go. Move on, get our money, and start over.
That ain't happening. Well, something's gotta happen, and fast. Otherwise, Cornwall, them Pinkertons, they've got us penned in here, and ain't none of them stopping.
Well, Cornwall's why we're here. Shall we, Dutch?
Yeah, it's time to go. Let's head to the river.
Leave Cornwall alone. He ain't... We need money. But revenge? Now?
Of course it's for money.
Come on, Arthur.
This better not be no stupid revenge mission, Dutch. It ain't worth
it. Don't be ridiculous.
Oh, Arthur, it's just a simple social call.
So, what are we gonna say to him that needs to be said?
He has been hunting us since Valentine. He is the reason that Hosea got killed. His sugar business is destroying the people of Guarma. This town, Arthur, it's his town. He bought it just to destroy these folks. His sugar, his oil, his law.
These are wrongs that you can't right, Dutch. We're wanted men.
So why did you go for John against my wishes?
I didn't want him hanged.
Neither did I.
We're gonna cut a deal, Arthur.
What are you talking about?
We want out, and Cornwall wants us to stop robbing him, and we all know his money is what's keeping the Pinkertons on our tail. He's America, Arthur, and I want out, and he won't let us go.
This ain't making a lot of sense, Dutch.
It will, son. It will. A deal, some noise, and then we're gone. Cornwall's boat is arriving at dawn. We'll wait it out here. Get down behind these crates so no one sees us. Will you get out of sight?
I want to thank you for your hospitality, Mr. Cornwall.
This was a business meeting, Mr. Milton. We are not friends. I have spent a considerable fortune with your agency, and still nothing. This Vanderland robs me and laughs at me. I asked for the best. I paid for the best.
We are very close, Mr. Cornwall. I know you've heard this before.
Can't, sir. Send a telegram to Goldberg in New York. Tell him I won't borrow it more than 3.2%. Sorry, no, I have heard it before. And get that army man to pay his portage charge.
Yes, sir.
We are doing all we can within the confines of the law.
The law? I think we both know what you can do with your law. Find me Dutch Vanderland. Bring him here and leave the laws to them as need them. Good day, sir.
Come along, Mr. Ross. We have work to do.
Mr. Dinsbury. Mr. Cornwall.
Now listen up, Dinsbury. What's all this about strikes? I bought into this mine because of mismanagement, and I intend to make it a success no matter what the cost.
It's the wages. Folk feel
Folk
that you...
feel? Business doesn't give two figs about feelings, sir. Not two figs. It's a nonsense that will bring a plague on both our houses,
sir. Perhaps there is a plague on your house already, Mr. Cornwall.
What do you want, sir?
I'm not quite sure just yet.
Your impudence will be your undoing, sir.
I'm undone already. Even my best friend here, he thinks I'm crazy. And like this poor fellow you are talking to, my feelings are hurt.
You robbed me, sir.
And you robbed him. Funny world.
You show a criminal's grasp of sophistry, sir. I did no such thing.
You kill. I kill. You rob. I rob. Only difference I can see is I choose whom I kill and rob, and you destroy everything in your path.
It out.
Boys, lost your minds.
Oh, I felt a lot of guilt in this life, Arthur. I've killed too often and poorly, but not this time, son.
Come on!
All right, let's head for the hills, boys. They're trying to block us off. Go right. Okay.
Interesting social call.
Oh, don't play dumb and superior at the same time, Morgan. We all knew, sooner or later, Cornwall had to go.
Let me see them papers.
It's more attention we don't need. Feels like the whole world's closing in on us. Dutch,
it won't be long before they find where we're hiding out now. Especially as we ain't exactly hiding out.
We just need a distraction. Buy us some time. It looks like Mr. Cornwall's company has signed a railroad contract with the army. And they're also moving dynamite down from, well, the Annisburg mines to Saint Denis to resell. And there's bonds at his oil factory. Maybe there's a way to get them off our back and get the money that we need. Mike, you look into this dynamite. Take Bill, I guess, Arthur. You go, too. We are gonna need a lot of it. And, Mike, we need to talk. Figure out some things.
Of course, boss.
Figure out what?
The plan. Getting out of here. Nothing's changed.
It hasn't, huh?
There's an old house west of Van Horn. Meet me there when you can, Black Lung.
Let's split up. We'll meet up back at camp.
Yeah. This is crazy.
Idiot. Yeah.
Let's go, boy. Yep. Yeah. Hamish.
Arthur, come on in.
So, how you keeping out here?
Ah, keeping fine, thank you.
So it's all right then, is it? Living out here, away from civilization? Whoa, pig! Where are you?
I got the horses. Come on.
I'm afraid I lost sight of him.
Don't worry. Tracks go this way. Come on.
Fast, too.
Yeah, but we'll get him. He came through here, all right. Easy. Big shit. He's been across here twice.
What'll we do?
Well, he's been up this hill to the right, and down this one in front of us. But I can't tell which tracks is fresher. Let's...
Okay. Good luck to you, sir.
Come on, you.
Come on.
Where's that? Gorn wolves, too. Damn it! Hamish! Shit, he's after him. Yep.
Got thrown and a bastard hog got me. Take a Bill for me, would you? He's a good horse. He may be stubborn.
Yeah. Come on, Bill. Let's go. Yep. Let's get here. Yeah. Let's move. Giddy up. Easy, easy. Damn.
I will.
Here. Yep. Yep.
Ah, there he is. Old Black Lung Morgan.
Shut up.
Was you followed?
Excuse me?
Was you followed?
You know who you're talking to.
I ain't sure. I ain't sure about much no more. All I know is there's law whenever you're around.
Is that so? Because it seems to me that since you've been riding with us, there ain't been nothing but trouble. Stirring things up all the time, getting in Dutch's ear. Seems wherever you is, there's Pinkertons and vice versa. So you better watch your goddamn mouth, boy! Or...
Take it easy, cowboy. You're gonna do yourself a mischief, way you're heading.
Micah, shut it!
He started it! Dutch says we is to go on with plans to create a diversion. We gotta get some explosives to blow up the bridge. Keep the army out of here a few days.
I think it's a real bad idea.
I don't think Dutch cares too much what you think.
That's clear.
We gotta confuse him one last time. Then he and I will head to Blackwater, collect the money, and help everyone leave. He's got a boat lined up.
Blackwater's a fool's errand. Everyone knows it. Even a greedy moron.
All right, let's go.
Have fun, boys.
Marcus says we should jump. Bet as soon as it comes through, Van Horn.
So you're taking orders from him now?
I'm taking orders from Dutch, same as always.
Apparently I'm becoming unhinged. You hear about Dutch killing Cornwall?
Hey, hold up a second. Pinkerton Patrol, over there! Okay, I think we're clear. Let's head off.
Like you were saying before...
Well, that needed to be done.
Right now? With the Pinkertons breathing down our necks?
See, I'm starting to think that you've gone soft, Morgan. Okay, let's hold up here. So, the wagon will be coming from that way, down from Annisburg. It'll take the two of us to stop it completely, or it'll never get done. So, I was thinking, you go play dead.
These people.
Move, you wicked! Move! Come on, let's get you out of here.
Hey,
if we can get this back to camp without blowing ourselves up. Nice shooting back there.
Nice drunk playing.
Comes naturally. Ooh. I could use a drink after that.
Yeah, I know. Just never goes easy no more, does it?
Thank you.
high hell!
All right, let's see if we can get this back to camp without blowing ourselves up. Nice shooting back there.
Nice drunk playing.
Comes naturally. Ooh. I could use a drink after that.
Yeah, I know. Just never goes easy no more, does it?
Oh, shit! Deal with them, Arthur!
Okay, I'm trying.
Quick! They get off one foot shot, our lowest post to kingdom come. I thought there was no law in Vanhorn.
Does that really matter right now, Bill?
God damn it! Still more behind us. Damn it! You need to take them out, Arthur!
Sense to you?
It's a distraction. So it ain't meant to make sense.
It should to us. It's our plan.
Look, there's Micah up ahead.
Great. Whoa!
So, you got it?
We got it. Yes, we got it.
What's wrong, Arthur?
Nothing at all, boss.
John, go drive this over to Bacchus Bridge. Get a hidden...